Thanks, James. Now get out of here. I'm riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning round. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of men. And all along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee and it rolls along past houses and fields. Yeah, passing trains that have no name, and the freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards rusty automobiles saying, good morning, America, how are you? Yeah, don't you know, man, your native son? I'm James McCarthy, the city of New Orleans. I'm gonna be gone 500 miles when the day's done. I'm playing cards with old men in the club car. Yeah, up any point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that's holding the bottle, and I feel the wheels rumble beneath the floor. Yeah, and the sons of pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Yeah, the mamas with the babes asleep, they're rocking to a gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. They're saying, good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know, man, I'm your native son? I'm the dream they call the city of New Orleans. I'm gonna be gone 500 miles from the days. Good morning, America, love. Yeah, don't you know, man, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'm gonna be gone 500 miles from the day's done. Yeah, nighttime on the city of New Orleans. I'm changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway there, we'll be home by morning, through all the Mississippi darkness, rolling down the sea. Yeah, all the towns and the people seem to fade into a big bad dream, and the steel rails ain't heard the news. That conductor sings his song again, and the passengers, they remain, and this train's got the disappearing railroad blues. They're saying, good night, America, how are you? Yeah, don't you know, man, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'm gonna be gone 500 miles when the day's done. They're saying, good night, America, how are you? Yeah, don't you know, man, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'm gonna be going 500 miles. I'm going 500 miles. I'm rolling on down the line. I got 15 cars going one at a time down past Kankakee, through Lexington, Kentucky, down up and down to Mississippi, down to New Orleans, down to New Orleans. Yeah, I'm going to New Orleans. Welcome, everybody. Little Anna O'Brien's splurby thing. Thank you very much, Bill Comerford and Fred Remington, for doing this for us, our mighty owners. And thank you, Alex and James, for producing the segments. Do appreciate it. Mike Piranha here, cleaning the dust off the speakers for another 12 or 13 minutes. Just the one that was Alex. That's how he made his bones. Hey folks, don't forget to I believe you have it on the screen for PayPal or Venmo, Alex. Yeah, so support your local musicians and the effort that it takes to send this stuff out to you. Thank you for doing that. We appreciate it. And don't forget, as soon as it's safe, to get on back out to Kelly O'Neill's, Anna O'Brien's, The Irish Rose, and O'Toole's. Appreciate that, all right? Mike Piranha here, I am a Kelly O'Neill's performer. They dragged me out of O'Toole's Kicking and Screaming years ago. And I play the Irish Rose so much, my mail used to come there. From my first album, which has now gone triple plastic. My telephone is blue, yeah, you don't go. Two of us were ringing on the wall. On the wall. Don't you know how to keep your man cool, baby? Didn't they teach that in your Sunday school? Won't you see from my point of view, for once in your life, would you please try to just read the writing? It's on the wall, it's on our asses, baby. Soon we'll fall in these strange days we live in. You could be somebody lover and can't be their friend. I'm calling you on a blue telephone. Yeah, you don't go. Shadows in the hallway cloud my eyes. Like blackbirds on a gray southern sky. Shadow birds, good for keeping out the light. But have you heard I got the blues tonight? I know things can be the same, but I'm thinking of your love like my dark flame. And I read the writing, it's on the wall, you see. All their houses, baby, soon will fall in these strange days that we live in. You could be somebody loving, you can't be their friend, yeah. I'm calling you on a blue telephone. Yeah, you don't cool. Yeah, you don't cool, baby. Yeah, you don't cool. Pick up your phone, baby. Pick up your telephone, which was written by my good friend Pete Special in Chicago, who is sadly no longer with us, a great blues songwriter. And the lyrics were written by Michael W. Smith, who also wrote the Dutchman lyrics for Steve Goodman. And I opened with a Steve Goodman song because I'm wearing my Chicago. All right, I gotta go right after this, but the great Chris Murphy is coming up. Yes, it's true, folks. Chris Murphy has made bail, and he's headed down. And I don't remember the list so much, but I know that Eric Peterson and Lisa Gomes will be coming up later. Eric is one of my musical partners at 2 p.m. And Chris Murphy's next, and you guys fill in the rest of the spaces. James is very good at expressing himself to the world. Thank you, James. Thank you, Alex. Alex had a a kilt on last week. I said, what do you wear under that? And he goes, just your wife's lipstick. I said, what? Well, I ain't gonna get kissed when I get home. From my beautiful wife, Diana. Who I love very much, and she loves Bobby Seger. Gypsy wind is blowing along the lane. Sky is starlit and the time is. Still you're telling me you let me go. Before you leave, there's something you should know. I've seen you smile in the summer sun. I've seen your long hair flying when you run. It's written down somewhere in the beer. Someday, lady, you'll come to me, yeah. Someday, lady, you'll come to me. Whether it's the other side, I'm loving now, you're wild and free. But someday, lady, you'll come to me. Some may say love's losing game. You feel the fight, but you lose the flame. Flame runs out, yeah, the love burns cold. You're left sad and lonely and on your own. But I'll take my chances, baby, gonna make the call. I'm gonna win your love or I'll take the fall. It's written down somewhere in the beer. Someday, lady, you'll come to me, yeah. Someday, lady, you'll come to me. It's written down somewhere in the beer. I'm coming now, you're wild and free, but someday, lady, someday, lady, you will come to me. You'll come to me. You'll come to me. You'll come to me. All right, folks. I gotta get out there because my bus schedule says it's pulling up any minute. The great Chris Murphy coming on. Stay tuned, all right? We got some real fast sets by some real fast characters coming up. Once again, thanks, Bill and Fred. Thank you, Alex. Thank you, James. Stay tuned for Chris. Don't forget to help our musicians. I think it's on the screen. GoFundMe.com. Hawaii's-Pubs-Musicians. And thank you for that. His daddy needs a new pair of shoes. You would have come to me. You will come to me, yeah, yeah. You will come to me. Thanks, you guys, and aloha, aloha to all. Wear your masks and not just to hold up the banks, okay? See you later.
Wear your masks.